My name is Ned Ruhotina. I'm a urologist here with Associate Medical Professionals of New York. I'm originally from Sarajevo, Bosnia, and my family immigrated to the US when I was 12 years old and settled outside of Boston. The reason I went into medicine initially is because I was always interested in science. I did a lot of research while I was in college, but the event that really piqued my interest in medicine is an experience I had with volunteering at an assisted living facility. Helping people really ultimately drove me to medicine. My training began at Cornell University, where I did an undergraduate degree in human biology. And I went on to Vanderbilt University, where I received my medical degree. And I went on to do a general surgery internship at Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston. And eventually, I finished my urology residency at the Harvard Program Urology in Boston. My patient care philosophy is really centered on patient education. I don't decide on the treatment on my own. I want the patient to be involved as much as possible in their treatment decisions. I really try to inform the patient on every treatment option, whether that's conservative medical management of the disease or a surgical management of the disease. So the patient ultimately is in charge of his or her own care. I also believe that family and significant others play a part in the patient's care. And I always encourage the patient to have his family or significant other present during the time of our counseling or office appointments. Technology has had a great impact in urology. In particular, robotic surgery has allowed us to impact patient stay and impact patient recovery. It's actually my practice probably 60-40, I'd say, male to female, and really a spectrum of ages, not just, you know, patients that are elderly, but it's really a wide variety of patients. So my wife is originally from Syracuse. She went to high school locally. Syracuse is a great city. It's extremely livable. There's no traffic, unlike in Boston, which has been great. We also really enjoy the outdoors and being in the Finger Lakes, close to the Adirondacks. I think Crouse Hospital is incredibly well equipped to deal with complex urologic conditions. We have a very large, minimally invasive surgery program. So I think that's really a great place to get care.